right. Should we put just a little more? Because I didn't really measure that cup full. Because it's a full container. Let's just add that. Good job. Then we need some brown sugar. Careful. Did you hear what I called this stuff?
Okay.
You know what this is?
It's a
brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
It will make them taste sweet. Do you know a special way you're supposed to measure brown sugar? Here, let's put this down. Kiddos, I'm going to tell you something. When you measure brown sugar, you're supposed to squish it down like that. You see? It's going to do a half. Yeah, good job. Yeah, now can you just make it fall in? It'll kind of fall. Very good. Then we need a half a cup of wheat germ. Do you know what wheat germ is? This stuff, it comes from a wheat grain. The grain of wheat. Remember, turkeys eat wheat, don't they? Here, hold that cup right there. Can you hold it?
That's how we make granola bars.
Yes, it is. Let it chill. Very good.